30 of them or something. My goodness. The recon would have just been destroyed. Now, I wasn't going to do the recon, but it doesn't look as nice when you shine it around. This thing here looks pretty good. clean and dirty. We could just do that cleaning and detailing, I guess. I literally try to get that thing dirty.
It'll probably look dirty if you let it dry.
I friggin' bogged her around. I got it stuck.